McKenzie getting into the Colorado zone. We're in the final minute of overtime. A steal by Duchene. 2-on-1 with Rantanen. Duchene, Rantanen, scored! Mikko Rantanen! And the Avs are winners tonight. They've beaten Carolina in overtime. 2-1 final on Rantanen's 12th goal of the season. What a finish to this road trip for Colorado.
Ah, they get to breathe. You know, it was going to be just a disaster to walk home without at least one win. Doesn't make up for you know, the entire trip. But as we look at a replay of this, watch the preparation by Rantanen on the far side. Watch him turn. Look at him set himself up and give Duchene. He was in perfect shooting position. And Duchene just held the man enough. Look at Rantanen turn, Mike. And when it comes across, that is timing. Wow, what a great shot by Rantanen. And again, Duchene, he sold the idea that he was going to maybe take that puck to the net. Just never even looked.
It was a no-look pass.
Yeah, never even looked at Rantanen, and he just threw it across.